Forgive me, but aren't you Margaret Moore, Sir Thomas's daughter?
Yes, sir.
I am Eustace Chapuys, the Emperor's ambassador. It is a great pleasure for me to meet anyone associated with Thomas More.
Thank you, Your Excellency.
May I ask why you have come to court?
I have come to petition Mr. Secretary Cromwell. Lately, most of our lands have been sold off, and my family is gradually reduced to poverty. Things go very hard with my mother.
I am sorry to hear it. I am sorry for many things that are occurring in this kingdom. The good seem to suffer, and the wicked to prosper.
Oh, Mark.
Majesty.
You're a free spirit. I love that. Everyone else constrains me. No one understands. Never leave me.